By definition, aegyo is a Korean expression used when someone is displaying cuteness. At sa panahon ngayon, we all need a daily dose of aegyo to cheer us up. That's why for today's episode of Stop, Look, and List It, we are featuring 10 aegyo moments from Star Cinema that will surely put a smile on your face. Sa sobrang kagwapuhan ni Luke, hindi na mapigilan ni Shine na mapa-egyo pag magkausap sila sa loving in tandem, lalo na sa jeepney moment na ito.
If I had a dollar for every time someone looks at me, I'd be a millionaire by now.
Aba naman, ikaw talaga. Nakakatuwa lang tagang isipin yung mga foreigner na nasa jeep.
Look, in the US, I'm just an ordinary guy. I feel like a celebrity here.
Ordinary? Parang hindi naman.
Give me a dollar.
Grabe naman.
Hey, miss. Di ba dito nakiniti Soy?
We're here.
Love at first sight naman agad si Clarice kay Henry sa My Illegal Wife. Kaya naman dumamoves agad siya kahit nung nasa airplane pa lang sila. In Love You to the Stars and Back, Mang Werting accidentally left one of his chickens in Mika's car. So she and Kaloy gave it the name and took care of it like a baby, which led to this super cute moment.
Hello, Whitey! How are you, Whitey? Where's the light? Point to the light! There's the light, Whitey! Point!
When Yaya Madeline finally returned to her real body in Here Comes the Bride, the spoiled kid she was taking care of, Inaki, showed how much he loves her in this adorable scene.
Why kagid mahimo, kagid nga bata ka?
Yaya, loko!
Ay, thank you, Inaki. Sweet Satan ka ngayon, ha? Teka lang, bakit may sungay ako dito? Sa drawing mo, oh? Kung talaga bad ka na naman, ha? Sige, mamaya, kukunin ka ni The Ring, tapos ni The Grudge, tapos ni Shatter. Mamaya gabi, kukunin ka.
Yaya naman, oh. Tapos kayo ng me.
Yaki. Daba mo? Wala ng eggs and bacon, ha? Dansunis na lang kainin natin.
There's nothing cuter than seeing your partner proudly cheering for you. And that's what Athena did for Kenji in She's Dating the Gangster. seal your promise yourself that she will not fall in love again in ang tangi ina mo last na to. But when Piola Pascual made a cameo, she couldn't help but show some agyo.
Best friend, dumating na yung bago mong PSG.
Umalis ka dyan, hindi ko makita yung anak ko.
Hindi ka nakikinig eh.
Ano
kailangan
ba?
Mo makilala yung bagong PSG.
Hindi ba sinabi ko nga sa'yo, hindi ko na kailangan ng PSG? Eh,
Ma'am,
kailangan mo...
Kung hindi niyo po kailangan, kailangan ko sana ng trabaho eh.
Di ba?
Ma'am!
Ano ba naman kasi? Para kasing nahihilo ako eh. Parang bumabalik yung sakit ko. Ay, hindi. Kailangan ko ng PSG kasi nanaginip ako. Kinukuha ko ng mga sundalo. Nilalagay ako dun sa taas ng bundok. Kaya 24 hours, kailangan ko siya sa bahay. So, 24 hours, kailangan na sa bahay ka, ha?
24 hours, ma'am. Maaasahan niyo ako. Nandun ako palagi.
Ma, family picture na!
Sandali lang, ha. Magpapapicture lang ako. Bantayin
yes, ma'am.
Mo ako.
Andito lang ako.
I'm so afraid.
Babantayin ko kayo, ma'am. Sige, ma'am.
Hi. Hello.
Halata naman sa reaction ni Drake na na-fall na siya kay Sophia sa so Just the Way You Are. Sino ba namang hindi if ganito ka-cute ang makikita mo everyday?
Just a smile in your heart. You brighten my day, showing me my direction. You're coming to me and giving me inspiration. How can I ask for more from you, my dear? Give me a smile.
We can all agree that Lyda Sandance in A Very Special Love is one of the cutest scenes in Philippine movie history. Kaya naman pag umuulan, napapasandance na din tayo.
What about the layouts for the girls 2 and 3? Are they ready? Vince? What are you doing?
Sandance, sir! Para dito muli ang ulan.
Contingency plans, people! Oh my God! Alam niyo ng outdoors and location! Wala naman ang naka-anticipate sa inyo na baka umulan o mangyari to? God! Hindi kayo nag-iisip! Find me an alternative! Now!
Sa pag-audition pa lang ni Rocky to be Rocco's wife in Bride for Rent, we already fell in love with her quirky personality.
Rocky Lita de la Cruz, a.k.a. Rocky.
Single?
Yes! Since birth?
Babae o lalaki?
Ka-offend ko naman. Babae! Next question, please. Kaya ko rin pong kumanta, sumayaw. Pinaka-best ko po is yung panggagaya.
A half a person.
Happy!
Happy!
Yes! Yes!
Stop! A different kind of animals act like a dog.
Mark!
Bakit Mark?
Mark po kasi, ngongo po kasi yung aso na pinoportray ko.
You laugh me.
Bakit ka namin kukunin para sa role na to?
Kasi meron po akong dignity at meron po akong isang salita. I am a woman of pride, commitment, and integrity. Thank you. Ano po bang role ko?
Asawa ko.
Aminin mo, kahit ikaw ay nakyutan sa panliligaw ni Elvin kay Ai, with the help of Pipoy sa 24/7 in Love. It's so pure and it makes our hearts flatter.
Ay! Pipoy, ginulat mo naman ako eh. Uy, thank you dito sa bulaklak ah. Bango? Thank you ah. Siyempre, ang gusto ko sa isang lalaki ko, yung makakapaglahad siya, yung damdamin niya sa akin, sa love letter.
My ever dearest Ai.
Sabi nga nila, love is blind. Kaya okay lang kung hindi mo ako nakikita, basta may paramdam ko lang sa'yo ang pagmamahal ko. Kaya sana makuha ko na ang matamis mong oo ngayong Sabado. Love.
Pipoy.
Oh.
Ano bang magandang pangalan? Love.
Edi, pangalan mo, Jomar.
Babe! Babe!
Did you enjoy these Eggyo moments from your Star Cinema films? Let us know in the comments below. And of course, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.